Hello, good to see you. Welcome. We're going to do today a very slow Gayatri mantra as a kind of meditation. The meaning of the word mantra is basically to free the mind through repetition of sacred syllables. And the meaning of the Gayatri mantra is meditating on the adorable, radiating source of all things. We awaken to the pure light of consciousness. So it's a prayer for the enlightenment of all beings. And it's actually about 3,000 years people have been singing this and chanting it. So it has a huge amount of sacred meaning to it. But also in terms of sound vibration, it's really about the sounds of these 24 syllables to raise your vibrational frequency, which is a good thing for us to do in these times that we're living through at the moment. So, you know, every cell of your body is vibrating, and the sound, all sound is vibration. So chanting, singing, and even in listening can help your well-being and help to dissolve blockages in your energetic systems and release tension and stress. So hopefully it will relax our body and calm our minds and therefore make space for our true selves to breathe. So yeah, sit comfortably, preferably with a straight back, and close your eyes if you want. Let's take a deep breath. And we'll just do an om together and then go into the chant. Take a deep breath with me, and another arm. And a third. And you can either join in or just listen as you want. So doing this slowly is even more relaxing to our bodies. Oh,
Rachodaya. Rachodaya.
danza vi tu alegna. Oh. hope you can feel the beautiful frequencies that are now raised in our bodies, our vibration. And that vibration is love, pure and simple. Love, forgiveness, kindness, compassion. So may all beings live in peace. May all beings live in harmony. May all beings live in peace and harmony. Namaste. See you next time.